at Bristol City, and I think we're going to win today 2-1. Come on, boys. I think Grealish might get a goal and McGinn's going to score. Dan, what's the score going to be?
If House isn't back, I think it's going to be 3-2 today to Aston Villa.
Who's going to score?
Tammy, Jack, and I think Yednak from a corner.
I think he's going to place House with Yednak. Yednak did well against Rotherham when he come on off the bench. I don't think he'll play Whelan, I think he'll play Horan. And hopefully Andras Weeman, or whatever his name, doesn't score, because he is an ex-Villa player, because we don't want an ex-Villa player scoring against us, because that would just be, what? Anyways, hopefully we can win, and I'll see you guys at Villa Park. Thank you, Luke Roper, for the Easter egg and the towel, and hopefully we can win. I'm just going to go off to the friend zone, but first, I'm going to catch my friend and then another friend on the way to the friend zone. So, hopefully, we can win. Come on! Okay, guys, so it is 9 of them. So, Jack is out and Coach is out for this game. They're not on the bench here. And Mings and House. Mings got suspended in the last game against Rotherham. Hopefully, we win. I'm going to change the score prediction. It's going to be 1-0 Villa and John's going to score. What's this going to be? 1-1. Who's going to score?
I'm happy.
Who's going to score for them? Andras Weeman.
I think Weeman's going to score.
Dave, what's the score going to be?
6-0 to Villa.
Who's going to score?
Get Steyer, he's going to get all the goals.
What's the score going to be?
2-1 Villa.
Who's going to score?
Tammy and McGinn.
Run!
goal.
Yeah.
Holding it in the corner.
Like and subscribe. Come on, over there.